Hey, it's Septo, and I'm back with another 1OK Rock reaction. This is to No Scared. I have not heard or seen a bad performance during this Mighty Long Fall tour. I really, really, really love this tour. Even though I haven't seen every song performed yet still, I love every song that I've seen so far. And, look at the crowd, bro. Look at the size of that crowd. It blows me away every time. Like, look at it. Like, this is incredible. I know it's a stadium, but sheesh. And then the way I know Taka's gonna control this crowd so beautifully. Man. But yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into it. Oh my god, sick already. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh, we got screamo. Hold on. So much just happened. It started off so great. And then we got screamo, right? And then Taka switched from screamo or like heavy to such a high pitch so fast. Like, that's crazy on the vocals. And then an even higher pitch. Watch. Okay, then we get this, and then this. What? Oh, beautiful chorus. Beautiful chorus. Very catchy chorus. Nice. They're so good at that. They're so good at making catchy, infectious songs. She's so talented, so versatile. I love it. Let's get it. Are we getting up? Oh my god. Powerful. Nice solo. Oh my gosh. This song is ridiculous. The transition from this to this slow, intimate section is so 1OK Rock. No, no. Beautiful. Very, very, very beautiful. No, no. So freaking great. This is what I love about 1OK Rock. No, no. Look at how much fun they're having in the crowd. Look at them. I don't know if the song actually ended there, because this video just ended kind of abruptly, but I'm pretty sure, I guess it was about to end. But I just want to say, man, sheesh. 1OK Rock, I can just say that this is probably one of my favorite bands. They're definitely one of my favorite bands right now, for sure. Taka's one of my favorite lead singers, 100%. The drummer, the guitarist, they're all individually my favorite people in their positions. One of my favorite people in their positions. But now, let's move on to performances. Performers, like, 1OK Rock is one of my favorite performers for sure right now. I believe they're one of the best top five right now to me. Because, like, the energy that they bring all individually is all equally so powerful. Like, it's not just Taka. Like, even without Taka, they all have that incredible, powerful energy. And then combined, it's just so amazing. And, like, seeing the way that the guitarist, he gets so low and he's, like, headbanging, and the way how crazy the drummer is going, it's like... And then Taka is running, and he does the jump that he always does, and he's screaming, and it's just so good. They're so good. But yeah, if you guys like that, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and until next time, Septo out. Peace.